I'd like to show you how to do an extended half double crochet stitch. You're going to start as though you're making a regular half double. So you yarn over and insert into your stitch and pick up a loop from the back. Now you've got three loops on your hook as though you have a half double. If you would do your half double, you would now yarn over and pull through all three of them. What you are ever going to do first is do the extended part of the stitch. That means you yarn over and pull through only the first loop. That's extended part of the stitch. You still have three loops. You're going to yarn over and pull through all three. And that's the half double crochet part of the stitch. I'll show you again. Yarn over, insert into the stitch you're going for, pick up a loop from the back. Yarn over and go through the first loop only to do the extended, and then yarn over through all three to do the half double crochet. And that's how extended stitches are built up. First you do the extended part of the stitch, and then you do the regular stitch, in this case a half double crochet. So one last time, insert, bring to the front, yarn over, pull through one loop, yarn over, pull through three loops to do an extended half double crochet.